take his shirt off. Sitting down, he's facing that way.
He's got a solo.
Where? Where is he? Where? Where is he?
Right there. Yelling. How are you doing?
Okay. I wish,
thank you. concert for some of our fifth graders. This is also their last ever elementary school concert. So it's kind of a big deal. We're super excited. We'll start with the choir. They're going to sing first, One Foot, Lead with Love. Soloists, come to the mic, because they're not going to hear you in this space, okay? Lots of solos. And then we'll sing for you, Shady Grove. It says in the program we have a banjo player. Unfortunately, he's sick. So we're just with the recording. But you still get to hear the awesome singers.
And Mr. Gustafson, and I am the band and orchestra teacher, for those of you that have not met me before. And we are going to start with a couple of songs of the band, and a couple of songs of the orchestra, and then a couple more songs of the band, a couple more songs of the orchestra, and then we're going to end with choir. It's going to be awesome. All right, so first up, we have the band. Are you guys ready? We're going to first play a little mini scale before we play our first couple of songs. Section of the band, and this next one is called The Laughing Song. So this is four-part twinkle.
Thank you.
we're going to do a couple songs with the orchestra, and then do a couple, then the last two of the band and the last two of the orchestra. All right, so let's switch over. Turn on the button, it works a lot better. Okay, next up we have the orchestra, and the first thing that we're gonna do is at the beginning of the school year, we didn't really get to have much of a parent meeting, but we said that your student would learn how to play 8 notes. And we actually learned a few more, so we learned 2 major scales. We're gonna actually play both of them. I'm gonna get told you about the other. So first we're gonna start with our D major scale. So here's our D major scale with all 8 notes we've learned this year.
Thank you.
fingers to change the notes. We don't necessarily move the bow to do a note every single time. So that was the first time we did that. So we have one more before we switch back over to the band. And this one is, and now those of you parents, if your student is in orchestra, they have no excuse because we learned how to play Happy Birthday. So we're going to play it just for fun. In case anyone has a birthday or had one in the last couple of days, this is for you. So here we go. Happy birthday. Yesterday, when we had our final orchestra class, a couple of the classes were out on a field trip, so we only had six people in orchestra. So it's not an excuse, but that's what happened. All right, so there's still two pieces left for orchestra, and there's two pieces for band. And we're going to go over to band and play their last two, and we'll go to orchestra and play their last two. So here we go. Band, you're up. Here we go. Thank you. Okay, so our last two pieces we're going to do with the orchestra is going to be a can-can. It's in two parts, so it was really fun. And that involved all the notes we've learned so far this year, so that's every single one on the can-can. And what's the other one? Oh yeah, Boy the Cabbage. So we get another hoedown song with the orchestra. And as you can see, we have a very tall fifth grader over here on the bass. So we have, it's really nice that we have an older sibling that came to join us. And in addition, thank you to parents who are taking lots of pictures and taking videos. And in addition, we have our district video here. Mr. Matt Griffin is here doing a live stream of this concert, so that's really cool. And then we'll also have it on YouTube. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for being here. It's really cool. And so please look out for a link to that so that you can send that link out to family and friends so that you can see this concert for years to come on YouTube. You're going to be YouTube famous. Oh, so cool. All right. So here we go with our last two songs for the orchestra, Can-Can and Boil the Cabbage.
Thank you.
My dad used to be a master tall tale teller, champion, won awards. So I tried to outdo him. This is a tall tale that I wrote. All right, let's see what we do. Okay, here, take it away. Shh.
Turn the top over, and you put all the stands from both sides all the stands back into the form. And you know where they go, right? And you squish them together so they're really tight. An orchestra, once you put your instrument away, because yours takes a little bit longer, you're going to go in the form, put your instrument away, come back, take the blue chair, and stack them back up where they go. You know where those go. And then as soon as you're done, parents, that's your opportunity. And so students, don't just take off once the choir finishes their last number, because I'm sure mom and dad want to come up and take a picture of you sitting in the orchestra, sitting in the band. I'm sure they want to. So we'll make sure that we do that too, all right? So thank you very much, and we'll get all that cleaned up. And then any parents willing to help with these brown chairs, there's racks, there's two, there's one on the side there, and there's two over there, and they stack together the same way. They're kind of like Legos, they lock together. And they all have to go the same way. So any help with those chairs is greatly appreciated. But one more for the choir. Here we go.
After everything that has happened across the country these past couple weeks, this is one of those songs that I've turned to during that time. So Once a Day, Michael Franti, and Spearhead, featuring a bunch of soloists. It's gonna be awesome.